I'm wearing glasses.
Hello everybody, my name's Ryan and welcome to this Let's Play of Hidden in the Shadows 2. It's a free independent horror game for the PC. It's a 32-bit bloody bloody blah. The keyboard, come here. I have to use my laptop keyboard, see. I haven't got my own little, keyboard. I have to use this one over here, which is over there, which is actually... Anyway, new game. I have no idea what this game's about. I believe it's a... I have no idea. Sorry, if you were expecting like a story. I escape from the castle prison. We're in a castle. Oh, cattle. I work in the fortress for hours. Starting. I escape from the cattle. Might be castle, they forgot the S. Prison. I walked in the forest for hours. Enter. Now I'm arrived in this town. Okay, it's clearly spelling errors because now I'm arrived. There's nobody around here. Oh, boo-hoo. Enter. But I found a skull near the center of the small city. The doors were open. So I decided to buy a banana and eat it. Oh, is this kind of good? Hello! Hello, 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 hello. Is anybody here? No.
I need help.
Let's check the rooms. How does one enter? Oh, is this locked?
I found a locked door.
Okay, there is no wall diagonally. We can only work in 90 degree angles. Why can't I go in? Space. E. Enter. Am I being stupid? Options. Controls. Interact with objects. C. So I'm guessing it's C. We will try C. If only I could walk slightly quicker. C. After all that, it's locked. Do 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 do. There. Is that a door down there? I have to keep looking where my key, because the keyboard's in such a weird place. I have to keep checking where my finger placement is. I'm so bad at this stuff. Really? Oh. Oh, here we go. Where do I go? That door's locked, that door's locked. Can I go back? I need to find some help in here. Okay. Okay. Exit that! Right, I checked. Did I check this? Oh my god! I'm walking past doors. I just saw they were part of the texture. Classroom of some sort. Oh, a chalkboard. Science! You can say I can't walk past this. God damn it. Expect something spooky in the cupboard. It's some sort of body upside down. I have an itchy foot. What happened? I must get out of this place. Yes, to the front door. Let's go. It's not locked because I just came in. How does one get out of the text? How do you get out of the text? Oh, there we go. I don't know what I did then. Blood! Ah! Furnish it. No. Check in here first. Spooky. Should I not stand in the middle? Oh, potions! Can I do anything with the potions?
Can't do anything with the potions. What's with the black fog, like, spinning? Let me guess, I can't use the front door anymore. Oh no, someone has locked the door from the outside! Plot twist!
There is anybody out there.
There is anybody out there. English, dude. Not your strong suit. How do I exit the text? What did I press? Why is everything yellow? What did I just press? Everything's yellow. There are yellow things. And also a blue thing. Okay, it's clearly frozen. So we just closed the game down. To hope that it restarts a bit better. And I'll just do that again. That's what I'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. That'll do, piggy. Piggy, piggy, pig, 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 piggy. Piggy. Piggy, piggy, pig, 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 pig. I just have a black screen. This is not going well. Right. Warning. The remainder of this video is what happens when I can't get a game to work. Enjoy.
I have issues. Big time.